Hey, I'm Gary Allen. I've got a brand new album coming out called Ruthless. I have got a song on there called Unfiltered, and this is Unfiltered with Gary Allen. Ooh, my name is Merle Haggard. Don't put your dope and your change in the same pocket. That's not true. I think it's always make sure that you love what you're doing, because if you do stuff that you don't like and it doesn't work, then you're thinking, hell, I didn't like it either. I think it was deciding to be a musician. I don't know where I would be right now. I would be working construction or probably in prison someplace. Ooh, my best way to deal with stress is I make jewelry. I like to go up and do things like that to get my mind off things with a little bit of whiskey. One piece of advice I would give to my younger self. Maybe listen to other people a little more. I'm not the best at taking advice, and I like to do things my way, and I'd probably be a lot more successful if I didn't do things my way, but even when I say that, it just hurts to come out of my lips, so I probably would have done everything the same, and I wouldn't have listened anyway, so it wouldn't have mattered. My best advice for somebody that wants to be a musician is to be a musician. Go put yourself a band together, go play clubs, and learn what it's like to be in front of people. Outside of that, then you just keep doing it. You never failed until you quit. How do I woo a woman? I'm a dinner guy. I'm a dinner and wine guy. I'll cook for you and woo you. All right, that's it. Go listen to my new album, Ruthless. And then when you're done, play it again.